If your eyebrows is not cute, then what's cute on your face? Eyebrows will make or break you, man. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please subscribe and thank you for watching my video. I am Amani Deja. Today I'm going to show you how to fill in your brows. So this brush right here is a slanted brush. You can get it from anywhere at the dollar store. This is what we're going to use to fill in the brows. This one is a Morphe brush. It was a couple dollars at Ulta. Drop the dip brow. That's Anastasia dip brow. I don't know exactly what color, but I will put it in the link down below. So you're just gonna take the brush, you're gonna dip it in, not too much, and you're just gonna outline your eyebrows. You do not want to start at the beginning of your eyebrows. You want to start kind of from in the middle, but not the middle. So when you are filling in the middle of the eyebrows, you want to do hair like strokes, because if you don't, you're going to get them boxy and it's not going to look cute. Alright, so yeah, now we're going to do the top. You want to make sure everything is even and everything is brushed through. Lightly fill in the front. So with the tail, you want to make sure the tail looks natural as possible, not too thick. What do you guys use for your eyebrows? Do you guys use a pencil? Do you guys use pomade? Comment down below. All right, so I'm just brushing the product through to make sure it's even, making sure one spot is just not as, you know, dark or darker than the other spots. Okay, had to grab something to wipe my little brush off, clean it off, because I'm gonna use the same brush for my concealer. Yep. So this is my Morphe concealer. If you are my complexion, I will link this below so you can buy this concealer. You want to make sure your concealer is not too light. You want to make sure it's not too dark. But we're going to use this concealer to clean up everything and make the eyebrow even and put it on fleek. I just put a dab in the front and now I'm going to evenly disperse this. Yep. Mm-hmm. So we're just going to trace the brow. Make sure you don't get the concealer inside the brow because you will ruin your art. Mm-hmm. Want to trace it. And like I said, you want to make sure the concealer is not too lighter than your skin, because you don't want that halo around your eyebrows and have everybody making fun of your Instagram pictures of how your eyebrows is too light at the top. We want it as natural as possible. Make sure you get the tail. The tail is the most important part. Yep. So what I want you guys to do is comment below, what type of look do you go for your eyebrows? Do you go for a more natural, or do you like that, you know, super glam beat brow look? So this little brush right here is just like a small blending brush. I'm going to take it and blend my concealer. Like I said, we do not want that halo around the eyebrows, baby. We do not. So blend. Woo. You're going to blend till you can't blend no more. We're going to clean this brow up. So my skin is on fleek. And you know, you want to make sure you blend, because if you're not a makeup wearer and you do want to fill in your eyebrows, you don't want just concealer, you know, and no foundation. Too obvious. So I'm going to continue to clean up this brow. Continue to clean it up. I want to make sure everything is perfect. Everything. Eyebrow on fleek. So I'm making sure the arch is perfect, because I like my arch pretty high. I don't want just a straight eyebrow. Make sure my hair on fleek still. But you would still say fleek. Who knows? I'm gonna say it though. So we're gonna dip it back in the pomade and we're gonna do the same thing to the other brow. Like I said, we're gonna start kind of in the middle, but not the middle. We don't want that boxy look. Hair like strokes in the front, hair like strokes in the front. And continue, yeah. Pull it all through. You see, I ain't really got no tail on that eyebrow. I ain't got no tail, so I had to, you know, draw me an extra tail. Period, poo. Yup. Make sure you guys also comment below what other type of videos you would like me to do. So we're gonna take the concealer once again and we're gonna drag it through to clean up the eyebrow. See? You see the big difference? Cleaning up the eyebrow. So I want y'all to know, before y'all get the comment in, maybe the eyebrows don't match. Eyebrows are not twins. Eyebrows are sisters. Period. This is my song, obviously. Or I might have been talking to Dorian. So yeah, I'm going to clean up the top. I'm going to make it as even as possible, but they are not twins. They're sisters, just like titties. Now your left is bigger than your right, but that's a different story. So we're gonna blend this out, like I said. Blend, 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 blend. Gotta make sure they look good, make sure they blend it out. Still blending. Such a perfectionist. But if your eyebrows is not cute, then what's cute on your face? Eyebrows will make or break you, man. Passionate about this. Yeah, so we're just, you know, fixing everything up. You know, combing the product through, making sure it's even. Baby, these eyebrows look like 300 lights. Just making sure. I don't know why she keeps combing her hair with her hands. She should just got a brush if she's gonna do that. But yeah, still cleaning the brow up, making sure everything is clean. She's doing a lot of cleaning, y'all. But I guess it gotta be perfect. I wonder, did you guys get anything from the AliExpress haul? Or no? I can't concentrate. Okay, boom. Yes, baby. So this is the end.